Now on daiquiris, we're gonna get creative. You can get creative with anything. Daiquiri simply is sour, citrus, sweet, and the rum. What we said, you need to hydrate yourself and get all the natural salt and sugar from the fruits. All right, we put some fruit. I like to put the fruit before I put the ice, so the fruit takes the juice out and crashes. And this time it's a strawberry mango daiquiri. The combination of strawberry and mango. Strawberry is a little sour. Mango, if it's ripe, it has this velvety flavor like peach. You can use peach as well. But while we're in the Caribbean, let's use their fruit. Mangoes. With our ice in. Maybe you're wondering why I'm using my hands. That's love. You need to put your hands in it and the drink gets the love. And of course you put our rum. If you think, there you go, just enough, where you like it. If you think that you tasted the strawberries before and the mango, if you think it's not sweet, you can put a little bit sweetener, which you use a little honey on top, just to show you, I myself, I like sour drinks. Blend it thoroughly. Blend it thoroughly, everything crushed into each other. Pour it into a glass. While they're pouring it in the glass, what do you put in? Love. Without love, nothing tastes the same. You can garnish it with a half a slice of orange, strawberry, and of course we're gonna taste it right now. Now that's a fruit daiquiri. Thanks for watching Cocktails on WineAndFood.com. Enjoy your cocktails.